watching what they want to watch when they want to watch it.
What's wrong with people watching what they want when they want to watch it? I'm Scott Malkinson. I have diabetes.
Unbelievable!
Yeah, it's me. It's time we took all these streaming services down. Tell all the guys we're meeting ASAP in a window between 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. on Thursday. God damn it, where are they? We're gonna run out of time! Where the hell have you guys been?
You gave us a window of 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. It's 1:50.
Between 10 and 2 doesn't mean you wait until 1:50!
Wow. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong is that we're losing our asses to these streaming sons of bitches! I don't know about you guys, but I haven't worked a full day in weeks!
That's right.
These streaming services all still need the internet to stream, right? And who laid all that cable those companies are streaming on?
We did.
That's right, we f***ing did. We're cable repairmen. We control what goes into people's houses. Us! It's time that we work together and show people just how much they still need us.
Yeah! Let's uncouple the stranded conductor!
Let's tear the insulation off the retractile cables! Bill and Dave, you get supplies from the electronics store. Kurt, help Michael with the hardware we're gonna need. Let's meet at the breaker between 4 and 7 p.m. Yeah!
Was killed.
Joe, you got this all wrong. Like God did when he made Rosie O'Donnell.
Put a vagina on this man.
Well, what do you want to do about the breasts?
Take a couple out of the bin we can't find matches for.
I believe Dad killed Mom.
Living in a shack in a one-horse town. Trying to get to heaven for the sun going down. Listening to bottle, dizzy.
Oh,
tells us how God so loved the world, he gave to us his only son. And a Catholic faith granted.
Hold on. Now what greater gift could the Lord have given to us?
Children's underwear which priests couldn't pull down so easily?
Okay. Let's try and just get through this first one, okay, guys? What does it mean that the Lord gave us his only begotten son?
It means if you're a cute boy in a Catholic priest or any part, you better be getting it.
You all saw that, right?